prayer for spiritual food and garments. Prayer for spiritual food and garments. Children of God, when we talk about spiritual food and garments, we are in relationship with the Lord. And the only way the relationship can grow is for us to taste more of the Lord. We nurture our physical relationship with Lord. What stops us from doing the same with our relationship with God, which can only survive through spiritual food? Our physical body survives on food. If we don't eat for a while, we become malnourished, children of God, which leads to organ to shut down and eventually leads to death. In the same way, the spirit, which is our spiritual body, and give lives, but the flesh counts for nothing. When we don't feed our spiritual body, it begins to deteriorate and untimely death. Children of God, to grow spiritually, Christian needs spiritual food. God provides food to all his creation, be it physical and spiritual food. Jesus is the bread of life. According to the book of Matthew chapter 6 verse 11, we say, give us today our daily bread. Wherever we are, let's open our Bible to the book of Matthew chapter 4 verse 4. Book of Matthew chapter 4 verse 4. The word of God, which is the Bible, is the spiritual food that is needed. And as a Christian, nothing is more important than feeding our spirit on a daily basis with the word of God. Book of Matthew chapter 4 verse 4. But he answered and said, it is written, men shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded out of the mouth of God. We need the word of God for us to grow spiritually. Spiritually, we are not meant to remain babies, but to grow up in every way and have Christ-like attributes. Hence, we need the spiritual food to make us grow from being baby Christian to mature Christian. Children of God, wherever we are, we need the spiritual food and garments. When we talk about garments, garment is an outer covering or outward appearance. The physical garment, which is any article of clothing, and the spiritual garment, which is of great concern, as it is a spiritual covering in the spirit realm. In the physical, our behavior to our law enforcement personnel are different because of the garment, because of the uniform that they put on. There is spiritual battle that is all around us and in an unseen realm. The Bible makes us to understand in the book of Zechariah chapter 3, when we read from verse 3 to 5, that Joshua had on him a filthy garment, standing before angels, and the Lord asked those around him to take off the filthy garment. I pray for you wherever you are. Every filthy garment in your body shall catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Children of God, these scripture verses help us to understand that nobody except God can remove a filthy garment. Brethren, we have different spiritual garments. A spiritual garment can represent sin in our life or evil garment from the enemy. Either way, it is only God that removes or destroys. When we look at the Bible, in the book of Mark, when we read from chapter 10, from verse 46 to 52, it shows a blind Bartimaeus casting away his beggar garment and going to Jesus to receive healing. The spiritual garment that we need come from God, because it is his presence, his covering over us to lead, to direct and guide our path in fulfilling our purpose in life. But unfortunately, many people focus on the outer garment appearance More than the spiritual garment, I pray that the Lord God Almighty will open our understanding in the name of Jesus. Children of God, I want us to open our Bible to the book of Isaiah chapter 61 verse 3. Book of Isaiah chapter 61 verse 3. To appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified. Children of God, to live life abundantly and to have eternal life, we need spiritual food, which consists of having a relationship with God, a repentant heart, meditating on the word of God, prayer, fellowship with believers, and striving for godly life. When we feed our spiritual body with the spiritual food, our faith increases, and that will be starved to death, and we will stand firm in our faith, thereby increasing our spiritual growth and faithfully serving the living God. Children of God, as a believer, our character must be Christ-like for us to be in the presence of God. When we don't address our sinful character and change our life through genuine repentance to God, we will not be able to receive God's promises in our life. To be able to take off the sinful or evil garment, this means we must have a relationship with God through the help of the Holy Spirit in all areas of our life, for us to put on the whole armor of God with prayer, we'll be able to put on the garment of righteousness. Are you ready to pray? Wherever you are, I want you to open your mouth now. Begin to sing to the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy, 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 holy. Holy is the Lord, holy is the Lord, holy, 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 holy is the Lord. You are highly lifted up, there is no one like you. Hallelujah, alle, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, you are highly lifted up, there is no one like you. Hallelujah, alle, 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 allelu, hallelujah. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. How excellent, how excellent is your name, how excellent is your name, how excellent is your name, oh Lord, our God. How excellent is your name, how excellent is your name, how excellent is your name, oh Lord. Open your mouth and give thanks to God wherever you are. Magnify the name of the Lord, glorify His holy name in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we say thank you, Lord. We give you glory, we give you honor in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord Almighty, King of Glory, we say thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. Father, Lord, we give you honor and adoration. Blessed be your holy name in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to ask for the forgiveness of sin. Say, Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, in Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Say, I free myself from every bondage of sin, preventing me from from growing spiritually. In the name of Jesus, I free myself from every bondage of sin preventing me from growing spiritually. In the name of Jesus, I free myself from every bondage of sin preventing me from growing spiritually. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, have mercy and save me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, have mercy and save me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, have mercy and save me. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, have mercy and save me. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Holy Ghost fire, pass through the foundation of my life and deliver me today. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, pass through my foundation and deliver me today. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, pass through my foundation and deliver me today. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, pass through my foundation and deliver me today. In Jesus' mighty name we are delivered. Amen. Say, spirit of perdition, destruction, and perverseness, lose your hold upon my life. In the name of Jesus, spirit of perdition, destruction, and perverseness, lose your hold now upon my life. Lose your hold now. Makapuri mazikaba, lose your hold now. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. This is prayer for spiritual food and garment. Say, every battle that has the right to confront my life and destiny, oh God, arise. Let your mercy overturn them today. In the name of Jesus, every battle that has the right to confront my life and destiny, oh God, arise. Let your mercy overturn them today. In the name of Jesus, let your mercy overturn them today. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise. Let your mercy overturn them today. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, every evil food I've been fed with, killing my spiritual life gradually, I vomit you now. In the name of Jesus, every evil food I've been fed with, killing my spiritual life gradually, I vomit you now. In the name of Jesus, I vomit you now. In the name of Jesus, every evil food I've been fed with, killing my spiritual life gradually, I vomit you now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, I tear all the evil garment of village witchcraft over my body. In the name of Jesus, I tear all the evil garment of village witchcraft over my body. In the name of Jesus, I tear now all the evil garment of village witchcraft over my life, over my body. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic garment in my life. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic garment in my life. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic garment in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, destroy it now. Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic garment in my life, in my body. Makapuri mazikaba, rinda lebo sotolia, malika yanda kailibo sotoli kapuri mazikaba. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. Are you ready to pray? I want you to say, thank you, Holy Spirit. You will mention the garments you want God to destroy in your life. Say, you garment of sin, hatred, gossip upon my life, I'm not your candidate, born to achieve. is in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray now in the mighty name of Jesus. Make sure those garments you don't want in your life, garment of lying, open your mouth, garment of murder in your life in the name of Jesus, be destroyed now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every garment of blindness in your life, be destroyed now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, fill me to the brim with spiritual understanding in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, fill me to the brim with spiritual understanding in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, fill me to the brim with spiritual understanding in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, fill me to the brim with spiritual understanding in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, strengthen me with might by your spirit in the inner man in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, strengthen me with might by your spirit in the inner man in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, strengthen me with might by your spirit in the inner man in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, every spiritual oath in my life be closed up with the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. Every spiritual oath in my life be closed up with the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus. Every spiritual oath in my life in the name of Jesus be closed up with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, anointing for spiritual breakthrough fall upon my life in the name of Jesus. Anointing for spiritual breakthrough fall upon my life in the name of Jesus. Anointing for spiritual breakthrough fall upon my life in the name of Jesus. For now, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, put upon my life garment of victory in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, put upon my life garment of victory in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, put upon my life garment of victory in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, put upon my life garment of victory in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear, say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and laminate my life by fire in the name of Jesus. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, laminate my life by fire in the name of Jesus. Laminate my life by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Laminate my life by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God wherever you are in the name of Jesus for the answers to our prayer in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we say thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. King of glory, we say thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, King of glory, because you have answered. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we thank you because you are God. Glory be to your holy name in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord, for your love upon our life. Blessed be your holy name. Accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Father, accept, O Lord, our worship in the name of Jesus. Lord, we come to your presence, O Lord. Have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because it is written in the book of Matthew chapter 6, verse 33. But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto thee. Father, in the name of Jesus, your children, O Lord, and seek your face. Father, remove from their life every garment of filthiness in their life, in the name of Jesus. Father, fill them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus, with your word day and night, in the mighty name of Jesus. Your children has cried unto thee, O Lord. Father, put upon their life garment of spiritual champion in the mighty name of Jesus, and let them overcome in every area of their life, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Paravecho, you are listening under the sound of my voice, and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. This is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. If you have made up your mind, I want to give your life to the Lord Jesus. I want you to lay your right hand on your chest, and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Let us bow down our head as we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life. Accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, forgive every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon their life. Baptize them with your Holy Spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, praise the Lord. Hallelujah.